So what happened there was that the enemy came for, was attacking them today because of tomorrow. He was attacking them today because of tomorrow's successes. So today's attacks are about tomorrow's victories. You see, these men, their future was located in their wives and their children. That was their future. They were good fighters, but for them to move to the next generation, their children and their wives had to be protected. That represented your future. So that the enemy came and was attacking them today because he was trying to capture tomorrow. So the things you're suffering today are not about today, honey. The things the enemy is attacking you with today are about where you're going to tomorrow. He's trying to get you now so that tomorrow will not make sense to you. So all the hell you're going through now is because of where God is bringing you to. Your future is a glorious future. You see, the enemy has an idea of what God wants to bring you into. So he begins to attack you today to ensure that you are disgruntled about tomorrow and that he can destroy tomorrow, because he can't help tomorrow. Tomorrow is already decided.